My name is Ryan Kohler, and I bow hunt. I've been doing it for 20 years. I'm the CEO of Wild TV here in Canada, and I love bow hunting because it gets you outside, for one. I just love being in the outdoors and taking a break from being inside and looking at a computer screen. The Power and Motion products have really helped me when it comes to the battle of the elements. And now I've tested them, and the temperatures dropped to, you know, minus 27 one morning when it was this really, really cold wind chill, everything. And you can get the vest. It's a small vest. It fits close to your skin, and it keeps you insanely warm, especially when you get to the minus 20 temperature. So the vest to me is like your mom getting a blanket, running downstairs, putting it in the dryer, and then bringing it back and just covering you with it. It's unbelievably warm. It keeps you comfortable. It really helps you focus. When you have heat in this type of situation and you have to make a shot on a whitetail that has to be perfect, you know, you can't be shaking. You have to be really comfortable. Your head has to be in the right space and mind space. So it helps you stay in the stand, and it helps you get into that mind space so you can make a perfect shot. Now with the hands, these things are even better because your hands free. You're going to take your hands out, put your hands around the bow to make a shot, and that bow is cold. So you have to have some setup for that left hand, and this Power and Motion glove does that. It, you know, full blast on that left hand in minus 20, I'm holding that bow, and I can still make that shot without shaking. And shaking starts from the hands. So as soon as your hands start, then it goes up your arm, gets into your shoulder, and then next thing you know, your whole body's shaking, and you've lost that opportunity. And generally speaking, you know, you get one opportunity at this game, and it's what you do with that opportunity that really counts.